John Colter was a trapper, and he knew the ways of game. But it wasn't for his trapping that he won immortal fame. He traveled up the Yellowstone and discovered Colter's hell. But it isn't of his geysers that my yarn is going to tell, no sir. Sing of the bravest mountain man, sing of the strong and the fleet. Colter's courage was in his heart, and his speed was in his feet. Now John Colter heard the Blackfeet claim the land off to the west, but he said he'd do his trapping where the trapping it was best. He went and took his share of fur, then started back to Fort Manuel. And he didn't get no warning till he heard the Blackfeet yell. Sing of the bravest mountain man, sing of the strong and the fleet. Colter's courage was in his heart, and his speed was in his feet. Well, John Colter knew the Blackfeet must leave him unafraid. He looked his captor in the eye, a dangerous game he played. The Blackfoot chief said to his men, "This prisoner is so brave, we take his clothes and turn him loose with a chance his scalp to save." Well, they set him loose without his clothes, without his shoes and gun. His courage was his only hope, a race for his life to run. Their fastest runners after him, their lances waving high, the knowledge pounding in his heart that he had to win or die. Sing of the bravest mountain man, sing of the strong and the fleet. Colter's courage was in his heart, and his speed was in his feet. Well, John Colter ran and ran, and he ran and he ran like an antelope in fright, straight across the cactus thickets like an arrow in its flight. Lungs are bursting with the effort, every muscle starts to scream, 6 miles of endless running, and suddenly there's a stream. Dives deep into the water, breathing through a hollow reed, leaving Blackfoot runners baffled by the wonder of his speed. John waited till the red men left, then walked back to Fort Manuel. 300 miles of barefoot trail. Said he'd like to rest a spell. Sing of the bravest mountain man, sing of the strong and the fleet. Colter's courage was in his heart, and his speed was in his feet, and his speed was in his feet.